Also breaking overnight, doors of multiple businesses smashed out on East Hampton near I-25. The Denver Crime Scene Unit is on the scene investigating.